I think we love everybody here. Good morning, everybody. Good morning. How is everybody today? Good morrow. We're going to play a little bit of God of War. I'm going to struggle through these puzzles. Like, oh, that's my cat.
Hi, kitty.
I always have to refer to my cat whenever she makes a noise because, quite frankly, she is the most important thing in my life. It's a lie. That's a lie. She's not. But she's very important. All right, let's get this started. Now that I got my cat in place, go. I can officially get started. So welcome, everybody. Welcome. We're going to be playing God of War. God of War, this is episode whatever the heck it happened to be. And I'm going to struggle through this like you wouldn't even believe. You know, I was giving this some thought. It is as appropriate. Just for that alone, I'll get the super real monsters. Somehow, I'm even trying to be out of the war. So, it's appropriate.
Says
Struggle through these things. Yes, that's what I'm feeling. Bring up the old save complete. Bring up.
Progress is impressive, Kratos, but your skills will not carry you to your ultimate goal. I offer you the souls of Hades itself, the souls of the dead, who stand ready to fight by your side. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power, and use it to defeat your enemies.
The army of Hades. That we need to be holding.
Olympus.
Nothing. Oh no. I completely forgot my objective. Yeah, I do have to come back. I have to come here. That's right. I remember now. OG puzzles is not easy for me. Puzzles is not easy. Alright, cool. Fuck you, that bitch. Thank you. clear. There's only one of those turning thingies in the outer room. Only part of the open, right? Clearing.
Oh no!
Oh my god, there's two. So I just did a full circle. Changing direction. I think they did a good job of making it. back.
What am I doing?
Somebody's not thought that I can like beat this one now. This is just helping him get his exercise. He's just getting hit for this battle. There he's. Outer wall, and I can find a place where I can use my Muse keys. So they have two of those bad boys, but I find that curve. Fantastic, I would love to use my Muse keys. Shiny. They've done that. Let's go. Beautiful. Great, isn't it? Because like, with the stream, I'm just like looking at the impact or super, you know. Sweet, thank you, love. Save it and then give me a second. Supposed to do with these things, how to align them where they're supposed to align. At least for me, because the alignment is off. Bazinga! This only opens this whole dug into the life of the points. Traps. Line it up. Check that out. And it moved. There's nothing else. Yeah, well, here we go. This is going to be a fun time. Alright. What do you say, Robin? That's what they say. Alright, ladies and gents. What? talking about you. Pretty good. All right, ladies and gents, that has been another episode of God of War. So thank you for joining me for this nice, quick, beautiful God of War. And I hope that everybody has had a I know that I always have a great time when I play God of War. Scary. It's super scary and spooky. But thank you guys for coming out, for taking a look at me playing God of War and struggling through these, struggling quite poorly through these puzzles. But it has been a blast. And so catch me tomorrow morning at same time, same place for another episode of God of War. All right, ladies and gents, peace out. Stay classy.